going on?
Well, we have a few musicians here on the side lot, just a few here. And we also have a few excited parents over here. It's almost time for the Parkway Central Band Art and Craft Fair. We have Miranda Edelstein. She's chair of the craft fair. Can you tell me just a little bit about some of the items that'll be here on the table and available?
Yes, well, let me start with, we're going to have one of our vendors is
a
donuts, which we also have for you. So you'll be able to have, all different kinds of icings on them. We have everything from pickles to paintings at our craft fair. We have some lovely handcrafted items. We have knitted and crocheted items, woodwork items, as you see down in front, electrified wood, which is kind of a new thing this year. And it's really attractive.
Now, where are you getting some of these crafts from? Are they coming from actual crafters, the parents, some of the kids have some stuff?
No, they all come from our crafters. And our fair is different from others where we only allow handcrafted items at our fair. So the only thing you will see are handcrafted things from artisans.
Okay. Another thing is the funds from this will be going to support this band, which obviously is very large.
Yes, you guys
are very busy, right?
Yes, it is. All of the funds go to support all of our band programs at Parkway Central.
Another thing is, tell us a little bit about this trombone suicide. Tell me about the name of it.
The trombone suicide. And when you see them do it, you'll understand why it's called that. And these guys do it great.
Have you seen these guys practice for like hours and hours and hours just to make sure they don't hurt themselves?
Yes, and we've also seen them have a couple of mistakes too, but no pressure today.
No pressure. Listen, the bottom line is that they got it together. We'll let you go ahead and see the trombone suicide from the Parkway Central High School Marching Band.
One.
November 11th and 12th from 10 until 4 in Chesterfield. Visit musicpch.com. Hey, we're playing music very carefully here on the 9 a.m. show.